Happy. I've been in Russia as a solo artist for a decade about. It's my third time at Kremlin. I love to play in Russia, and there is a communion between Argentina and Russians. So for me, it's like playing home. Much better at home.
Это третий раз выступаю, ему очень нравится здесь, и вот связь между Аргентиной и Россией, это чувствуется, поэтому для него это как будто и выступаю.
А в чем кардинальное отличие сегодняшнего вечера между и первого, который был 2 года назад, в 16-м году?
What is the essential difference between today's concert and 2 years back you performed?
Well, we are older. I don't know. I think we are.
We are.
They are older. I'm younger. No, I think we know each other much better with the musicians, with Fabio. So we know the public also better. So we know how to talk to them, how to express. Of course, we are not so shy. It's the first time, but it's always a pleasure. It's a big honor for me actually to be in this fantastic theater.
Это говорит, он говорит, что вот, конечно, первый раз немножко стеснялись, и теперь они знают, если же и Фабио знают, тут же из рук туда знают, и поэтому и общаться, и приезжать, все это, и... And then in all your work with Fabio and with the
group, I love to play with this orchestra, and Fabio does a fantastic job, because sometimes we have not so much time to rehearse, and the songs are difficult, the arrangements are complex, but Fabio works very hard and he's a fantastic leader and conductor. A very nice guy.
You like Russian public?
Very much, I love it. I'm really happy. I play in Russia very often as a soloist. I'm a singer and guitar player. And I wrote a Spanish text for 2 Russian romances. And they are big success in my concerts and Philharmonic Chorus. So I'm really grateful to Russian audience and people. And I'm coming as a soloist in October for concerts in the
Sangre es la tarde de tu abandono, otoño febril, y era mi sangre, muere sin gloria mi ilusión, sufro por el dolor de tu partida, el desconsuelo dejará seguir, gente a chorne y engrasar, niña finir. La inclemencia de tu voz me rompe los mundos, tus ojos negros sin piedad, sin llanto alguno, me dejan sola vez más aquí en la oscuridad.
Браво!
Спасибо!
Спасибо!
Спасибо!